The pony represents your favorite rapper's face. Cause you know that's my AKA, sit on your favorite rapper face. And sit on your favorite female rapper face, cause I don't discriminate.
How did you get down with Young Money and Lil Wayne? I mean, Lil Wayne is running the game right now. Voted the best MC by numerous people.
Okay. And you know, the president, yes.
The president. And you know, you're his first lady. How did that happen?
I'm his mistress.
Mistress?
I'm Nicki Lewinsky's mistress.
Whoa.
Okay, pause. Like I said, he saw me on the DVD. He said, I got to have that girl shout it. Ayo, shout it. Y'all want to meet Nicki, shout it. Who doesn't take a flight when Weezy has babies on the phone? You know what I'm saying? I just got on the flight and met him. We had a long talk about the business. And he's very serious, you know. He said, I want you to be down, and you know, and that's what he did. He started recording, and he was on Playtime Is Over. He's now on Sucker Free. It's really me and him. Like, just about every song is me and him, and he's also hosting this CD. So I think he, just as well as everybody else, recognizes that there's a drought in the game as far as female rappers. So he's at his height right now. And, you know, it's only right that he introduces a brand new female to the game. So that's really how it went down, I mean. Going down, of course.
How does he help you step your game up?
Because he works so fucking hard. Like, he shows me that no matter how hot you think you are, you can't give up. You know what I'm saying? It's like you have to keep that chokehold on the game because there's always somebody itching and ready to take your spot. And he works like if it's his first day on the job. And I love that about him. So, you know, it always inspires me. Like, damn, if Weezy is doing this, you know, going this hard, I got to step my game up. Like, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm nowhere close to where he is. What else you got for me? I know that ain't all you got, nigga. What? Step your dick up right now.
Oh, okay.
Step your interview game up.
Okay, here we go.
Look, now he's like, oh, what can I say?
I got one.
What? Surprise me. Do something crazy. Off the wall. Say something crazy.
I mean, you the one on the pony.
Oh, what you trying to say? Because I give good vibes. Like, this is what I fucking do. Like, when I do it, it's done. You know what I'm saying? The pony represents your favorite rapper's face. You know that's my AKA, sit on your favorite rapper face. And sit on your favorite female rapper face, cause I don't discriminate. So if they wanna get it poppin', let's go. No, if they wanna get it poppin', let's go. Starbucks.
Define Starbucks.
You gotta have great box. You know, great box is... Damn, you really...
You told me to step my game up.
Okay.
I stepped it up.
Listen, all right. Great box, you gotta have a juicy box. That's like a juice box. You gotta have a fat box. Niggas like fat bucks. I didn't know that until recently when I did the post. I didn't really know. You know what's funny about that picture? When I saw it, I was like, it don't look bad. I told Fendi, I was like, it doesn't look bad. It's wag. I hate it. He's like, what? No, we're putting this shit out ASAP. So I guess niggas like fat box, they like the juice box, they like, you know, warm box and clean box. Don't be giving your box away to niggas. You know what I'm saying? Like, you gotta be selective with who you give your box to. You feel me? Like, if every random nigga in the street can say he got your box, you're not a bad bitch. You need to step your pussy up.
You could say one thing to all dudes out there. What would it be?
I like dudes with confidence. I like dudes that make me laugh. And I like dudes that are nice, you know? Don't be a prick, don't be mean, just be sweet. And you'd be surprised how far you can get just being a sweetheart. Like, all the guys that I've met so far, like the niggas that's on the top, they're all sweet. They let me be cocky to them. They let me put them down and be the dominating bitch, you know what I'm saying? Because that's what a man does. A man don't hit females. A man don't yell at females. A real man shuts the fuck up. Right, ladies? If you argue with females, you're not a man. You know, you don't have to show how much testosterone you got. A real man is calm with it. You know what I'm saying? It's cute to be funny. It's cute to get, you know, to have swag. But when a one-on-one, we don't need all of that. Just do your job and step your dick up.
That's the advice from Nicki Minaj right there. On the pony.
Yes, on the pony.
On the pony.
Yes. Hip-hop game. Hip-hop game. Shout out to you guys. You guys are awesome. You guys are great. I love you guys.
Heaven. HipHopGame.com. It's your man, Jabari. It's your girl, Nicki. We got it.
Cute.